Here's our overall strategy. We're going to take a CNF formula F and turn it into a 3CNF formula F prime, which will include some additional variables, which we'll label Y. And this formula F prime will have the property that for any truth assignment T for F, T will satisfy F if and only if there exists a way of extending T, we'll call this TY, over the variables Y, such that T extended by TY satisfies the new clause F prime. Let's illustrate such a mapping for a simple example. Take this disjunction of four literals. Note that the ZI are literals here, so they could be X1, X1 bar, etc. Remember that disjunction means logical OR, so this whole clause is true if any one of the literals is. We will map this clause of size 4 into two clauses of size 3 by introducing a new variable Y, like so. Let's confirm that this property holds. If the original clause is true under some truth assignment, then we can set Y to be Z1 or Z2. This clause will be satisfied by one of the Z's, and this one will be satisfied by Y. Going the other direction, suppose that we have a truth assignment that satisfies both of these clauses. On the one hand, Y might be true. But that then implies that Z1 or Z2 is true, and so this clause must be true. On the other hand, Y might be false, but that then implies that Z3 or Z4 is true, and hence this original clause would be true as well. If you've understood this, then you've understood the crux of why this reduction works. More details to come.